Then you have diabetes, you have high blood sugar, and we measure how high blood sugar you have by measuring how many of the red cells that has reacted with the high blood sugar in an irreversible reaction. You could say that the body gets sweetened in a way. The red cells, we shift out every 2-3 months. But if you have diabetes or go with too high blood sugar, this reaction happens. This is a reaction between glucose and an amino acid valine that is in the protein, irreversible. And normal people should have around 4% of the red cells sweetened by this reaction. But diabetes most often have 10%. And when you have that much, you get a lot of complication. You get bad kidneys, bad sight, you can get bad brain function, etc. This reaction happens every time the blood sugar goes over 8 millimol, a little of this reaction. That is the reason why we have 4%. So now this discussion about Alzheimer, for instance, and our weakened mental performance with age is not only atherosclerosis that is discussed now, but also you can, when you study these Alzheimer brains, you get some deposits of a substance called amyloid, and that is probably high blood sugar is involved in the production of this substance. So it's important to keep the blood sugar not swinging too much, because when it goes up, a little of this irreversible reaction happens. And with the blood, we can shift out all the time, but not the brain and other organs.